We're out in our Spirit Halloween, and I filmed this location many, many times. And we're back. We're going to check it out. It's in Kissimmee, Florida. I don't know why they picked the Pier one after all Bed Bath & Beyond just went out of business a few days ago. So, but it's whatever. We're going to have a good time. So, let's see what they have. Okay, let's check it out. First story, Leatherface is not here. That's interesting. They got this guy short. He's usually tall, but they got him short. Probably because it's a Pier 1 employee. But yeah, they should have moved. My opinion, they should have did the Spirit Halloween right next to Pier 1 import, but it's whatever. At least the Spirit's here. We got this guy. Some of this stuff squeezed tight in this door. Take a look, see what's in here. We got this guy, I don't know if he's on motion sensor. Let's see. Same thing. Jumping scarecrow with a chair. That was weak, but it's whatever. We got Slim from Killer Clowns from Outer Space. We got Slim. I think that's what his name is. I think it's Slim. Hopefully. Hopefully I got it right. I don't know. Next one. Break her neck. Break her neck. Oh, she's broke. It's not even working. Oh, well. So much for breaking her neck. She was supposed to break her neck, but I guess that did not happen. Then we got this guy. I forgot what his name was. Theme, so let's go over there. The back theme, not that big, but jumping spider, I guess the doors broke or something, I don't know what all that's about. I guess something's messed up with the door right now, so nothing too much to show on that. We got went off. Oh, is it gonna fall? No. I thought I was going to catch a fail. Then we got this guy that we have seen before. Your time has come. Let me step back now, y'all can see him more better, because I've been showing him up front a bit. That's what he does. Oh, he's still going. But we're going to look around and find some stuff. That's a big old Scooby-Doo sign. I just now noticed. But anyways, we're going to look around and see what that is crazy. That's something I've not seen before. Also, this is the same BLG sign that was supposed to be at the other store, but it said mask. But now this one has a picture. But anyways, I'm going to look around and I'll turn the camera back on when we find some stuff. So I'm going to look around and see if I can find anything new. These are new. Haven't seen these before. These are portraits. So Spirit Halloween sells portraits. I know last store they sell like lounge fly backpacks. Forgot to show it on camera, but they sell portraits. So you can buy some nice portraits of Michael Myers, Freddy Krueger, Jason, Pennywise. Forgot what that movie is. Can't think of it right now, but whatever that movie is, I'm sorry, y'all. I do want to say it's been a long day, so I might be losing myself today because my mind's not in its right place today. So do apologize if I talk weird or sound not like how I normally sound. So do apologize about that. But yeah, but here's some of the stuff that they have. Probably too much in here. We got some of the animatronics right here. Oh, and they have the Spirit Halloween Just Play sign. I wonder if this comes apart. Oh, it comes apart. Okay. All right. Because I was thinking of buying this at one of the stores after the season's over. So that's why. But anyways, we're going to keep looking around and find some other stuff. I know no one hasn't seen this in any stores yet, but look. It's the blind bag. It's a blanket. Let me bring it down real quick. It's the Spirit Halloween logo, and it's all the blind bags. That is cool. I might have to pick me one up today. That is amazing. Like, honestly, that is amazing. They got a bunch of them here. They got, I think, like two more left. But you can get it. It's here. Kissimmee, Florida. Pick it up. But yeah, that's the first time I've seen them in a store. So that is cool. But here's some of the Loungefly backpacks I was talking about. They got Scooby-Doo, Ghostbusters, Freddy Cougar, SpongeBob, Jason. This store doesn't have a lot because, but last store I was just at had a bunch, so they have them here. What else? Anything? Pajamas. Also this, I don't know why Wednesday's head is chopped off. I don't know if it's part of the show. I've never watched Wednesday, but I'm guessing her in the movie there's a doll that has her no head or what, but to me, I just think it's weird, so. But I thought it was interesting, the show, so. Anyways, I'm gonna keep looking. Let's see what we can find. As you see, we got a Texas Chainsaw Massacre, sticky things for your window. What else we can see? Got more of the Spirit Halloween wristband thing. Trying to see what else I could see. Some stuff that I have not seen before. We got some more blind bags, but I'm going to be done with the blind bags for now because I got a bunch of them right now. But I will still, oh, looks like we got some Spirit blind bags. Let's take a look. Take a look at this real quick. We got the Spirit blind bags, we got the zombie baby, and we got the animatronics. I don't think I'm going to be picking any up because the reason what I don't like about this year's Spirit Halloween blind bag is because they drove in last year's, and I have a box of last year's that I've already, what's it called, I've already have, and I'm thinking of doing an unboxing video. If you happen to want to see that, make sure to leave a comment down below. But yeah, but I just don't know why they throw in last year's. They should have just kept it as these figures and not do it as that, but it's whatever. But anyways, they're here. I'm gonna stay away from them. Oh, they're mixed up. It says there's zombie babies in this one. I just don't notice. Well, never mind. There's no zombie babies. It's all blind bags. Well, never mind about that, y'all. I guess there's no zombie babies in here. So you guys can get two chances on trying to get this. But anyways, I'm going to keep walking around. At one of the other stores, I saw something on the Nate Guy's video that they have set her up in some of the stores. But I would like to see her in one of the stores. But they normally set them up like whenever they want. So like it's whatever with the man. Oh wait, something's happening. Something just broke. Something happened.
I don't like this.
I don't know. I just heard something happen. Hold on. It might be this.
Here I come.
Try and see who it was. It sounded like one of the ammo cartridges messed it up. I don't know who it was. I wanted to try to catch it on YouTube. But I guess everything seems to be working. So I don't know if it was a false alarm or what was it. So yeah, what the? Oh, we haven't seen him. So I'm going to keep looking around. Well, that's going to wrap it up here at the Spirit Halloween in Kissimmee, Florida. I do want to apologize and say sorry if I wasn't showing a lot of the stuff. Like I said, I'm not energized. Plus, like I said, I just arrived here at Florida at like 5 a.m. this morning. So, not too energized. Plus, I haven't gotten much sleep. Hopefully, at the next Spirit Halloween store. Sorry, I'm turning the camera. But hopefully, the next Spirit Halloween store, I'll have more energized and show you more. But I do apologize. Sorry for not being that energized. But don't worry, we got more Spirit Halloween stories to get to. Stay tuned. Thank you all for watching. See you on the next one.